major save on Buck Boston. The early part of the third, John Muckler to the left, to the right, the general manager, president, and everything else. And when Sather salutes, Ekstrahl at the far end has been saluted, my friends, and we're thrilled for this. That Ron Hextall has been voted the Conn Smythe Trophy as the playoff MVP, and one must be terribly satisfied with that. It's Wayne Gretzky, down into our right, and the Islanders celebrating. And when they shake hands in center right, you look into the faces of those that you're watching on television, and you're going to see 40 players with the highest and ultimate respect that you could have for one another in a series that is brought such honor and credit to the National Hockey.